Good morning. In this video, we are going to see about the mobile jaw grip screw as well as screw rod. So, how to make all those components, we will see in this video. So, first you can go to solid software and go to the solid part. First, we will see about the mobile jaw. So, in the mobile jaw, they have the three views, front view, side view and bottom view. So, here also, whichever view you can go on raw means, because this is having some different length and bottom portion having certain different length. So that you could not able to make over with the help of side view, even in the bottom view also. This is the different depth and these two tabs are certain different depth. So you could not able to make with the help of that also. So you can go with the front view only. Okay, so going with the front view, first you can better view, you can zoom it. Then from here, the bottom. So what is the depth over here? So length 50 and height up to here, up to here 45 and 3 mm. So why these 3 mm and what is the difference between 45 and those 3 mm? Those things we have to tell you later, because up to 45 mm, this cut it comes over here. Okay, so the remaining 2 mm, like the 3 mm, it is like the small extension and it comes over here. So I can go over here, select the protrusion option, go with the front, going to draw over the length. So from this side, that is 50 mm, 50 and height 50 and height 45 plus 3, 48. So 48 mm height, so 48 and towards left side, how much mm? So 50 total length is so 5 mm they given. Okay, so directly you can go with the draw with the 5 mm, then height. So height, what is they given? Height 48, 25 mm, so draw 25 mm. Then towards left side, towards left side 35 mm, down on the not mentioned over here. Okay, so first 25 mm, I'm going to draw 25 mm. Okay, then if you see over here, the from here to 25 mm, no? So for this, so the total height is how much? 45 plus 3, 48 plus 25 for 58 73 minus 55, if you are given, you can get this dimension. So 73 minus 55, you can give over here. 73 minus 55, 18 mm, so 18 mm length you can make over here. Then towards left side, so even this is 40, 10 mm you can give, because total length is 50 minus 35 plus 5, 40, 10 mm, or otherwise you can draw over the full, so 10, so that means somewhere you made mistake. So from here to 35 or 25 I can give. So check over here. So this is, I gave as a 25. So from that you understand. So somewhere delete, select a line 35, then down 15, 18, and remaining thing is 10 mm, and join over here, the end point. Now the top, it will like a curved shape, so go to the fillet option, select those things, go to here, where is the fillet? This is the fillet from here to here, that is the 10 mm. 10 mm, and select it, give us a return option. Now with the help of taking a plane, both the side we can use the symmetry option. So go to here, what is the depth, how much you have to go. So you can see the side view 100 mm depth. So 100 I can give. So the mobile jar, the basic part has to be created. Now itself we can save it. Save as mobile jar. After that you can save. So after saving this, the remaining cutout and holes, all those things we have to make it. So now almost the protrusion part we have made it. Only thing is the cutouts and other things we have to create it. That means so threaded holes, again the threaded holes in the top and the bottom. Okay, so now what happens, so only these portions does not have anything, so middle only the 40 mm. So that what to do, 100 minus 40 60, so that this side 30 mm, other side 30 mm. So select cutout option, go to here, select length from here to height is how much, the height is 45 mm. Okay, so from C over here, that will, they are not given in the side view, they will be provided in the front view. So that height 45 mm, height is 45. Now the only the thing is the center portion only it will be retained, that has 40 mm. So the total length is 100 minus 40 60 60, means this is the 30 mm side you have to remove, or the other side 30 mm you have to remove. So from here to give 30. Now I can go and join over here, or otherwise a little bit detection related, not issue. If you want, you can join over end over here itself. The same thing I'm going to draw over here. Even these things I can go with the mirror extent, otherwise you can draw this one itself. It will take 1 or 2 minutes extra, that's it. So 30. So now what happens? Return full left and right leg. You can save the thing. Now already I told you, no? So this is the 3 mm. This is the 3 mm. We need to concentrate. See, this is the 3 mm. Okay. So up to here 45 mm has to be considered. Cut out the remaining 3 mm only retains. That's what 45 plus 3 we gave over here in the first tool creating the profile. Okay, then comes to create this middle hole. So to creating the middle hole, what is the depth? The square thread diameter is 20 mm, pitch is equal to 2. So that is the distance from top to, that means this is point to 27 mm down. Okay, select a hole with the circle. So this is the surface I want to make the hole, and the length from here to 27 mm, and select a hole with threaded hole. I think it will become successful fully. Okay, go to here. Select reference parameters and the threaded hole, and the diameter of the hole 20 mm, and the threading hole also 20 to hole extent as well as Q here. I think finite value. It is the full depth. What is the full depth? That is the throughout. You can see over here. That is the 50 mm. Okay. So that is the 50 mm. You can give over here. 50. Then we're going to place over here. That's it. Rotate towards left and right. And you can say. Then comes to here, again the top hole with the help of 60 mm, height from bottom here to 15.5 60 mm, the whole diameter, two holes 5.5 and deep 13 and tap M6 deep 10. So what is the meaning in this? This means there are two holes should be made, the having the diameter of 5 mm as well as deep hole depth it is 13 mm, and in that hole there are threading is coming, that is tapping M6 and deep up to 10 mm threading has come in the 13 mm hole. Okay, so goes to over here, select the first surface, use the hole option, select the top. So now the distance from here to 15.5 mm, 15.5 mm, then you can make over here this side 30 mm distance, other side 60. So from the center to 60 mm, then goes to here, select the hole option, go to the parameter, then select the threaded one, and unit is mm, and hole diameter is 5, as well as the threading diameter is 6 mm. So after giving the 6 mm, the thread diameter is up to 10 mm it is coming. The final extent is 13 mm, hole depth is 13 mm, V bottom we have to maintain, and the angle is 90 degree, and use this one and give okay. So you can keep over here as well as here. After keeping over there, give it return. So here we need not to delete these lines over in the hole option. Okay, only in the cutout means this holes and all you have to delete it, but here need not to delete it because this is done for the reference purpose, and also here main agenda is to create the hole. Then give return towards left and right click. So the hole is created over here. So while tilting over here, you can see the whole diameter and other things. Then comes to save it, we will check it. Any other thing is left out, almost in the bottom thread only left out. So goes to over here, 24 mm distance, here also two holes, 5.5 mm, deep 13, and the same value is over here. So go to select in the bottom surface of the component, hope and rotate. After you rotate bottom surface, so now selecting this either from either in this manner or the sides, how to check? So from the axis from both the sides. Okay, so what is that? 24 mm distance, so go to over here, it comes in this manner, so either sides, so go to select from middle, I think it comes in the middle only, from here almost it's mid only, so exactly if you are not finding the mid, you can draw a line from here to here, from this mid to 24 means 12 in this side, other side 12. So from this end itself I am going to draw a 24 mm line. Okay, so here it will not affect anything over in the profile. Okay, go to here parametric and threaded mm, what is the diameter? 5 mm diameter, M6, the hole the same, 10 mm, and the hole depth is 13 mm. So you can give 13, and B bottom you have to maintain, so 90 degree, give OK, so either this as well as this side, okay. Give return towards hop left and right click. Okay, so save the file. So the hole has to be created over here. So almost all the things we have done over here so you can close it. So that's it. So anything is left out, even we can rotate and we will check it. Almost everything has done. So you can close it. Save and close the body part. So removable jaw. Next, we are going to draw the jaw grip. The third one, jaw grip is coming over here. Even the annealing and other options we are not able to do. So that first initial step to draw the jaw grip, select a solid part, go to the protrusion from here, top, and go to here. So 28mm height and 100mm length. You can go and draw the jaw grip. So select a line from here to 100mm length. And height is 28mm and again 100, then you can join with the down. Go on check over here, so 28mm. So once, what is the depth? Depth is 8mm. Okay, so can go on and give the return. So depth is 8mm, left and right click. So after making this, so again use of it will look like a countersink. This one countersink hole. So in the countersink hole, what is the diameter over here? The countersink diameter is 12mm and hole diameter is 6.3. That you can see in the side view, and also the distance between the holes is 60mm. Exactly, it will be placed. Okay, so go to over here, select hole option from here. I'm going to make the hole here. First to draw a line. So 28mm is exactly in the middle from here to 40mm distance. The 40mm distance, either this side it is 30mm, because total distance between the hole is the 60mm, so 30, and other side 30mm. So from this end to 60mm itself, I'm going to draw. Now go to the hole option, change the hole parameter, go to your counter sink hole, use the diameter is 6.3 of the hole, and counter sink diameter is 12. Countersink diameter is 12, and angle you have to maintain as a 90 degree. Okay, so it has comes through all. I can give through all option over here. Give, okay, from here as well as here. Okay, if you place the endpoints of the lines, you can give towards left side, left and right click. Always you can give first left click, then right click. Left click is going to finish the command, and right click is going to release the command. Directly you can use the right click. What happens? It will becomes from all, so that the hole is not created. So always try to give first left click in the mouse, then right click in the mouse. Okay, so this is the portion. That's it enough. We are not able to create over in the running option over here. And you can save. Go to here, save as. This is the component is characters, jaw, grip. This is the option is called jaw, grip. Sorry, you can save with the component name jaw grip. Then you can close, go on to start with solid part again to draw the next portion. So which is the next one? Fourth component is the screw. I think screw M6. What is the diameter of the screw? Diameter is the M6. 60 mm depth. I think 16 mm length and here 1.109 mm. It comes in the cutout over the top. Okay. So total top it will becomes in the 3 mm. So first I'm going to select now. Revolve protrusion option, go to here. So same like in the screw jack we have drawn. So height is like total like is 16 mm. So 1.6 and what is the dia of in the screw head? That is the dia is the 12 mm. So 6 mm. And comes into the bottom from here to what is the dia of the bottom, it is M6, so 3 mm. Already we know that M6 means V shape thread, diameter is 6 mm. Okay. Then height is they given, I think so the so 16 minus 3 30 mm, so 1 3, and you can join. So if you are joining, you can see in the top, so the angle it is come as a 45 degree. So angle is 45 degree, so whatever you run is correct, so that the other side also 45 degree, so totally it will become as a 90 degree. So in that, so after on this thing, go on select with the axis of revolution. This is the axis of this is the axis we have to choose. After that, you can give us a 360. After giving the 360, you can select file, save as screw M6. Screw M6. Save. After giving save, you can go over here. Cut out. In the top cut out, you have to make the top cut out distance is 1.67. So the depth of the cut, it comes in the 1.9 mm distance. So I can go with here, select cut out option in the top. 1.67 means from the middle. Okay. 0.8 and towards here full length it is coming now, so that I'm going to draw in this manner 1.6 and towards up as well as extend to next use trim option over here. Then go on give the depth. So how much mm has to come? 1.9, I think. 9 mm they given over here. So 1.9 depth. The top small cutout is coming over here. So this is the service screw M6. Totally saved. Yes. So now what is the next step? So it is the threaded one. So go to here, option is called hole and thread. So give straight hole, yes. From here the thread is coming, starting from here and throughout the this all the cylindrical part, straight cylindrical part it comes. Left and right click you can give, the thread is created over here. Again you can give save, then close. Then we can go into the next one. Fourth one, the next one, fifth one. Okay, screw rod. Even the screw rod also. So see over in the top, the portion that they given the diameter. In the next portion they given the diameter is 20 mm. And another one, even this also you can they given the diameter of 12. Next, the bottom portion they given M10 is M is the V shape and 10 is the diameter of the the component, particular part. okay. So those things we have to use with the revolved protrusion command. Go with the solid part and select revolved protrusion, select any one view from here to select a line. What is the height? First initially I am going to come with the starting height is the 250 plus 40, that is the 290. So 290 mm height, give fit. And what is the top diameter? That is the 32. So 32 means only one side. It is the 16 mm radius. So 16 mm down. For down is the 40 mm length. 40 mm length. And now this is from here to we are going more towards left side. So what is that? 32. What is the next diameter? 20. So 32 minus 20, like it comes 12. 12 means so either side, this side 6, another side 6. So 6 mm. Okay. So this is from here to 6 and here to 6. Okay. So 6 mm. I can give, and these portions I am going to zoom. Now how much mm it has to come down? So from here to 170 mm. So going to give ESF 170 mm length. So 170. So after giving the 170, the other area we have to make. So the next I can give with the 20. What is the next diameter? 12. So 20 minus 12 is 8. So from this end to towards this side we can move with the 4 mm distance. So 4. And down 18 mm distance you can give. Then next again I used to give 12 minus 10 2, so 2 means 1 mm. So I can give 1 mm here and give us a fit. So what is the length I can give over here? So 22 mm. I will check it. So what is that so what is the thanks. What is the next the length I have to give? 22 mm. Okay, so 22 mm. So somewhere. So here it's not 170, 170 plus 40. Okay, so there I made mistake. So totally 210 mm. What is the meaning? This means from here to up to 70 mm, same 20 mm diameter. Up to 70 mm length, the threading is coming. The remaining 40 mm, it will become a cylindrical shape. Okay, so that is the meaning. So that we'll learn a small mistake, so that we can delete and we can do it. It's not an issue. Delete. So once again, we'll clearly know that. So from here to 170 plus 40. So 210 mm length, give fit. So now here how to move, already we discussed. So this is the 20 mm diameter. So the next diameter is 12. 20 minus 12 is 8 mm. 8 means this side 4, other side is 4. So this side 4 mm, and now what is the square mm, and other side 24, so 12 minus this is up to 18 mm length, 18 mm. And next thing, 12 minus 10, 2 mm, that means 1 mm from the sides, 1 mm, then it can give 22 mm. So 22 mm, actually the length will be equal. So last time you have not calculated that 40 mm length, so that it comes in the small big variations. So if you are given all the dimensions, it will be joined close perfectly. Then you can give the select or here give return 360. So in the top I have not given like the radius 3. So those radius 3 I am going to use give over here with the help of round option radius 3 mm. So after giving here next which is the other thing I am going to select means this is the wall. See over here, if you are seeing over here also can hear. So this is the wall, it will become one side, other side it will comes in the dotted line. Same what is the diameter, they are not mentioned over here, the diameter is mentioning over here 10 mm. So that from here to 10 mm, from here also in the other side also 10 mm distance. So those holes we have to create. Go to here, select cutout option, select any one mid plane, return cutout any one mid plane. Before previously selected as a top plane, that's what it comes. So now what is the height from here to 20 mm, radius dia 10 mm, height is 20 from the bottom. Select a line from here from mid to 20 mm. Okay, select a circle diameter is 10. So those 10 mm are going to fix over in the line. Okay, now we gone with the cutout option. So this line I'm going to delete. After deleting that, I'm going to use the symmetric extents, then the hole has to be created over here. Then comes into the creating the other wall. Go to the cutout option over here, select this middle plane, the other side. Now we're going to draw the same thing, 10 mm diameter. So already we will check it. So height is from here to 20 mm. Height is 20 and select a circle diameter is 10. I'm going to place over here. Then comes to here, click the line option, then give a return symmetric extent and that side. So both sides the hole has to be, all the four sides hole has to be created over here. Then you can save as this is as a screw shot, screw rod. So with that this video is going to be complete. So here the one more thing, what are the other things you have to make means that is the like threaded one. So even if you are given the threading is 170 mm also, it comes throughout the length only. Okay, even I tried it with the help of the separate parts, it will be selected as on full whole 20 mm diameter, full 210 mm length. Okay, so no need to worry about it. So give okay strike from starting from here. I'm going to give cylinder extent. Final value is the 1 70 mm and even it comes like this only, so it's not a issue, you can keep over here. Okay, so you can save the file once again. And another thing, again in the bottom, M10. So even this also threaded on. So go to here, select threaded option, straight thread from bottom on, starting from here, left and right click. So the thread has to be created over here. So with that second review is get over. So in that we have done three things, four component: mobile jaw as well as jaw grip, screw M6, screw rod. We have done over here. Okay. So the remaining thing, washer nut, lock nut, clamping plate, we will see in the next video.